student, today we will learn multiplication word problem. Okay, so what is the meaning of multiplication? Multiplication is the repeated addition. Okay, we have solved multiplication of two digit number by one digit or one digit number by one digit. Okay, today we will learn multiplication word problem. It is very simple, only understand the concept. Okay, see here, first word problem is cost of 1 kilogram of potatoes is rupees 18. Okay, so see here, cost of 1 kilogram of potatoes is rupees 18. Okay, and what is the total cost of 5 kilograms of potatoes? In multiplication word problem, one things that we have to understand, that is, cost of one thing is given in the word multiplication word problem. Cost of one thing or one thing is given, and we have to find out the many things. Okay, so one to many you have to do multiplication. Okay, remember this: if one thing is given and we have to find out the many things, then you have to do the multiplication. Okay, suppose the cost of one pen is 5 rupees. What will be the cost of 5 pens? This is the multiplication word problem. Otherwise, in one packet there are 5 chocolates. Okay, so how many total chocolates will be there in the 6 packets? Like this means, if one thing is given and many things asked, then we have to do the multiplication. Okay, so here same concept, the cost of 1 kilogram of potatoes is given. Okay, so what is the cost of 1 kilogram of potatoes? 18 rupees. And what they ask, what is the total cost of 5 kilogram of potatoes? Means here one to many formula is there, means one to many you have to do multiplication. Okay, always remember this: if one thing is given and they asked many things, then you have to do the multiplication. Okay, so write the information that is given: cost of 1 kilogram of potatoes is equal to 18 rupees. Okay, and cost of 5 kilogram of potatoes, we don't know, we have to find out that. How you will find out that? You have to multiply 18 by 5, because the cost of 1 kilogram of potatoes is 18. If we add 5 times 18, then we will get how much total money required to buy the 5 kilogram of potatoes. Okay, so I wrote here 18 multiplied by 5 means 5 times 18. Okay, now do this multiplication: 18 multiplied by 5. Okay, so 18 multiplied by 5, first multiply this 8 by 5. 5 8s are 40, means 0 right here, 4 carry. Okay, then 5 1s are 5 5 plus 4 9, means 90. Okay, so 90 is the product of 18 and 5. So 90 rupees required to buy the 5 kilogram of potatoes. Okay, so write the last statements. While writing last statement, see here, what is the total cost of 5 kilogram of potato? Just you have to convert this question into statement. Okay, so write here, 90 rupees is the cost of 5 kilogram of potatoes. Okay, so write, hence rupees 90 is the cost of 5 kilogram of potatoes. Okay, then next, Sumit had 4 bunches of flowers. Okay, Sumit had 4 bunches of flower. How many bunches? 4 bunches. Okay, then if each bunch has 5 flower, and in each bunch, okay, in another way we can say, in single bunch there are 5 flowers. Okay, then how many flowers they are in all. Okay, so here Sumit had 4 bunches of flower, and in each bunch there are 5 flowers. How many total flowers are there? So write the information that is given. Number of bunches 4. Then in each bunch how many flowers are there? 5 flowers are there. Okay, so now which things we have to find out? Total number of flowers. Okay, so how you will draw that answer? You can draw this answer by there are 4 bunches, and in each bunch there are 5 flowers. If you multiply number of bunches by number of flowers in each bunch, okay, you will get total number of flowers. So 4 5s are 20. Okay, so there are 20 flowers are there. So right, last it means, hence there are 20 flowers in all. Okay, like this you have to solve this example.